demonstrate how you can score the level of consciousness of a patient using the Glasgow Coma Scale. So this scale has three components: eye opening, verbal response, and motor response. We're going to begin with the eye opening. So eye opening is divided into four categories, that is spontaneous, to sound, to pain, and no response. So if the patient is opening his eye spontaneously without the use of any external stimulus, it's spontaneous. If the patient is not responding spontaneously, you can then call out for the patient. Good morning, sir. How are you doing today? So as the patient opens his eyes to sound, you can then rate it as sound. If the patient does not respond with the help of sound, then you can use an external stimuli and produce a little pain so that the patient can open his eyes. You can take use of any pen or pencil and place it on the nail bed of the patient for around 10 seconds. If the patient is not responding using any of the above stimulus, then you can score it as no response. The second component of the GCS is verbal response, and it is further subdivided into five items, that is oriented, confused, inappropriate words, incomprehensive sounds, and no response. To assess for the first item, you can ask the patient a set of few simple questions. What is your name?
Sahil.
What month is it?
September.
So if the patient is able to give correct answers, you can say that he is oriented and score him as 5. If the patient is responding in phrases and giving incorrect answers, he is confused. If the patient is answering only in words which are not understandable, inappropriate words, and if the patient is making sounds which are not recognizable, you can say it's incomprehensible sounds. If the patient is not responding at all, no response. The third component of the GCS is motor response, and it is further subdivided into 6 items. They are obeys command, localizing pain, withdrawal to pain, abnormal flexion, abnormal extension, and no response. So to assess the first item, you can ask the patient to do the following. Can you please stick out your tongue for me? Can you hold my hand? Okay. So if the patient obeys whatever you say and ask him to do, then you can score him under the item obeys commands. To assess for the second item, that is localizing pain, you can either pinch the trapezius of the patient or give pressure over the supraorbital notch. So as you can see, the patient can localize the pain. You can then score him under the category localizes pain. To assess for the third item, that is withdrawing to pain, you can cause a painful stimulus to the patient. And as you can see that the patient is withdrawing, you can score him under this category. To assess for the fourth item, that is abnormal flexion, you can again cause a painful stimulus and see the response. And when the subject shows an extension movement, we can grade him under the category of abnormal extension. When the subject shows no response to any stimulus, then we can grade him under the item of no response. This is how you can assess the patient's level of consciousness using GCS, with the maximum score being 15 and minimum being 3. Thank you.